Hey y'all, Jay on Real Guys Reviews. Ruger SR40c. Let me show you how to fill strip it. Now the 40c fill strips exactly like the SR9c. Let's first go ahead and clear the gun. Magazine out. So we're cleared. The next thing we're going to do is get our takedown lever out. Now before we do that, I'm going to show you how to fill strip this the way that Ruger recommends. They recommend to fill strip this first by going ahead and pushing the ejector down. If you can see in the magazine well, you don't see anything right now. Take my finger. Now you can see the ejector pushed down. Ejector up. Ejector down. Now what that allows this slide to do is to fully release off the frame without pulling the trigger. So that's the preference that Ruger has for you to do this. If you pull the trigger with a magazine out, Ruger states that it'll gradually wear out the firing pin and or the magazine disconnect. So the preference is to fill strip it by pushing the ejector down. So that's what we're going to do. Ejector down. Now let's get our takedown lever out. We're going to take a wooden T, we're going to push it, little node out on the right side, and then the takedown lever comes right out. Now with the ejector down, the slide will come right off, and we've got her taken down with our recoil spring and rod out, barrel out, slide off. We're ready to clean it, do whatever you're going to do with it, then we'll get it right back together. We're going to do that in reverse order. So we'll take our slide, get our barrel in, recoil spring and rod in place, slide back on the frame, get our rack back. Now we're going to work our little lever back in and it'll snap right into place, slide forward, magazine in. What the magazine's going to do is it'll push our little ejector right back up into place, this little SR40C's fill strip. Thanks y'all for viewing our videos here at Real Guys Reviews. We appreciate it. Hope to see you around. If you have a chance, you might want to check out our RGR video, Ruger SR40C Review.